Right. Now for Kamala. They approach the 20-metre line. He floats the pass over to Melo. Melo, off his right foot, they'll score the Sharks. McKenna goes in. He's also got a high impact on the overall result. Oh, Kamala, little in and away, they're over again. Treister scores the second try. Puts the fingers in the air. Harrigan rules five tackles, the ball went backwards. So it comes away now to Kamali again. He puts a stabbing kick in, he mixes it. Oh, Peachy's got a try! Peachy has scored! He has come like a thief in the night! The Peach Man!
Only a few weeks ago, so they'll have those memories in the back of their mind.
Kamali's kick is bouncing for the Sharks! And away they go again, Franze and Matthew Reek! Matthew Reek scores try number four. Everything is going their way. They are playing beautifully, but even the ball is bouncing for them.
Plays the ball. Fresh from his date on Thursday. Now it's a cross for Bosnich. To give it down to Kamali. Oh, he only had to pass. He didn't have to pass. Why would I pass? They can't stop me. He had Sharks lined up on his left.
Nutley has done a very big job this year for the Sharks in the absence of people like Stevens. Now Kamali puts a kick down, straight down towards the upright. O'Davis looked at the crossbar and...
Oh, look out, Robbie, I think the thief has got you. I think he got there in time.
Johns now to the line. Passing for Kurt Gidley to give to Matthew Gidley. Did he give it or did he just bat it on? It's kicked into the middle. Johns is in a race here with Mellor. Mellor wins that race. Mellor then straight up the middle. Little swerve outside 30. Gives the pass. Now it's Bosnich. Bosnich on the inside for Franze. Down, crawling, still down, and will play the ball. In front of the grandstand, they're 8 metres into Newcastle territory.
Oh, stop the fight. Stop the fight. This is ugly.
Now it is back with Mullane. Mullane away for Mellor. They've got a player isolated. Quinn is isolated. McKenna comes on the inside. Breaks free from another. They're lining up. They're waving to each other. The pass is okay. Gibson, can he get to the ball? Doesn't need to. Peachy will score. Peachy's over. Peachy scores. It's on again. Somebody stop it! Throw in the white towel! This is unbelievable at Toyota Park!
He kicks the goal. 22 points for Kamali.
The scoreboard, embarrassingly, 42 points to nothing. It is half time. The crowd in front of us standing, the crowd around the ground. Look at this. Unequaled scenes at Toyota Park. 42-0, they know they're playing the defending premiers and they are having an absolute ball here, the Sharkies.
It was needed from Kurt Gidley. They still hit the short side.
Here is Matthew Reek, his second try.
We might have picked up where we left off. It is a strange change, isn't it, given the situation the way it is. Here is Bailey giving some help to Newcastle.
And an intercept. Oh, could they possibly catch Matthew Reek? Kurt's after him, but look at him go. He should be in the golden slipper. Geez, fast. They say the bloke from South, who I haven't seen, gave him a start and caught him. How fast is he?
Problem. Parsons plays it. Johns gives it. Gidley, young Kurt, his pass.
Going to go out. Mellor's out of a tackle. Mellor's on his way. The chase is on. Hold back Mellor. He's there. not even I can stop Paul Millar. Jason Stevens applauds from the benches. And not too many more people.
This morning, talking to the Footy Show, made it clear that he didn't think he'd be picked on the Australian side to play New Zealand in October. Millar
puts a big left hand in the face of Quinn. Says, here, get out of here. Get out of here again. Get out of here again. You're not going to stop me. What a try. What a personal effort. Two tries for Paul Millar. Left hand, left hand, left hand. Oh, he's got bruising to the face, the defender.
Penalty was given for raking the ball out in the two-man tackle. The crowd is bemused, wondering what the hell are they doing this for. Well, Brett Camorley is about to erase the names of Stephen and Matthew Rogers for most points in a game. They jointly were there on 26. Brett stands alone now on 28 points in a game for the Cronulla Sutherland Sharks.